Thomas.
Good morning, Toby.
Hi, Thomas.
What a lovely day. It's bright and sunny, and everybody on Sodor seems happy. Don't days like this make you feel like bursting into song?
Somebody has to be the favorite, the one that everybody wants to see.
James!
Somebody has to be better than the rest. Somebody has to be so good that they're the best. Somebody has to be the favorite. Somebody has to be me. Here's James!
You're not the favorite, James!
Of course I am, Thomas. Ask anybody.
No, you're not. And anyway, I was going to sing a song then, not you.
Well, go ahead and sing if you want to. I'm not stopping you.
Quiet, everybody!
Thomas wants to sing a song.
Oh, no, James, I'm not... Oh, okay.
Sometimes you have to blow your whistle to let the other engines know you're near. Sometimes you have to make a racket and to shout in order to ensure that they're not left in any doubt. Somebody has to be the favorite. Say hello, the favorite is here.
Hello, James!
Nobody has to be the favorite.
Everybody can help.
It's not a competition in the air.
Everybody join in.
It doesn't matter if you prove that you're the best.
Everybody can win.
But what will happen when you put your friendship to a test? The most important.